we gotta go. Make this commitment. Only a healed life can say that. Healing power of God rush into your life. Put your hand on his chest. You stinking, lying fear of death, how dare you come upon my child? Do you know what he was born to? I'm not the one. In the name of Jesus Christ and in the authority of a sent one, I cancel that fear of heart attacks. That fear of a repeated action, like he'll die like his father. I see you, devil. Leave now. They put your hand on his head, never to return. In his mental life, in his dreams, these nightmares, Leland, you screeching spirit, I bind you in the name of the Lord Jesus. The blood over you totally. Be healed. I want my church. I don't know who y'all. Be healed. Be delivered. Hey, and be set free. You will live, my God, from Zion. You declare the wondrous works of God, and you will see your grandchildren. I wish I had a blood pump. Throw your hands over there and say, live! Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
You're gonna live.
All right, let's let this go. Come on. Let's let it go, y'all.
You're gonna live.
You're gonna live.
You're gonna live.
Ezekiah, Ezekiah, Ezekiah received a visitation of death. The prophet of God came to him. Set your house in order. You will surely die. The prophet went out the door, and Hezekiah went to the floor. And Hezekiah said, hey, the grave can't praise you. This can't be my end. Let your, oh, y'all, we have to go home. I want you to yell as hard as you can, about face. Hezekiah did one of these. I said, I don't know what you just said to heaven, but get ready to live. And not only live, but not die. I want somebody lose it real quick. If it did not happen to Hezekiah, if it did not happen to Hezekiah, it will not happen to, I feel the Holy Ghost. Instructed, do what I said do. Look at who left and say, I love you. Let that be your bottom line, okay? We're going to close this with one Shabbat. I'm going to tell you to say something.
That's going to be the sign of your recipients of this word. We will say together like one army, tell hell I'm not coming. Are you ready?